Hello guys, welcome back to my Let's Platinum Nioh. So we have 4 trophies left to get 100% Platinum Nioh run. So yeah, we on the way to get the first trophy out of 4. We need to finish all those missions, so that's what we're going to do. And I think I'm just gonna start with the main missions. We're not lucky with summons. I don't know why. It would be, you know, it would go. I'm managing the mission, the help to do mission. That's not the case. It's just it's way faster. You know, we would be banging those missions way faster if we could get some good visitors. But I don't know why I cannot get anyone today. That's first time that happened. So I wonder if there's maybe something wrong with the servers, or if just because me being, I mean, I'm not like over leveled highly or anything. The mission level is 580 and I'm like 400, right? Yeah, 470. So but I don't know. I will try to go fast. Gonna try to go fast with those missions. See if we'll be successful. With this one, I think we could try and run around. I'm not sure if that would work though. Especially that those little fuckers can paralyze you, so let's try and bring this guy here. We can try though. That worked. Fuck them. Yeah! There you go. That was lovely. Oh Jesus! Just when I was about to attack. I knew there was one more guy somewhere. Alright. Now this place. Fucking, I was struggling so much in the Twilight mission to open this, to open all the shortcuts. No time for wool gathering, bro. Alright guys, my recording just crashed out of nowhere. So yeah, but I didn't do anything. It, like, I spotted it straight away. So hopefully I won't lose the previous what I recorded. Okay. All right. Got the shortcut. So I know where to go now. So in the Twilight mission I was just trying to run, but in here I do way more damage, so I'll try to kill what I can. Oh. bit close. Alright, who are you? I don't remember. Still not getting summons. Very interesting. Fucking Poroloys! And I can't see shit. Oh fuck's sake! Fucking umbrella! Oh my god! Those damn umbrellas! Ugh. Who came up with this shit? With umbrella bollocks. This fucker, so that's not an issue anymore. Oh, someone is coming. Let's hope fucking umbrella won't kill me. Fuck, this dude is alive. Dude, wait a second, I'm gonna open the shortcut in a sec. Here, bro! Bro, 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 bro! Bro! Doesn't want to say hello. All right, fuck him.
Yeah.
Not much help. Not much help, that guy. But at least we got someone. Maybe we'll get someone for this mission. Salmon visitor. Wow. Nice range, bro. I wasn't sure if he's gonna shoot me in the back. I had to dispatch him. Oh shit. Beautiful. Yeah, this is where I don't know what it does, that we had to go on those towers and kill dudes. I don't know if they are assisting in a boss fight or why we had to do it. I'm not sure. I remember there was something like that in here. Where the shortcut is. Let's open it. I die. Man. But he's hiding that well. brought everybody to me. Come on, bro. You are dead. Okay, should be a shrine somewhere close, no? Later on. Hard? Oh, here's a shrine, I remember. There's a shrine over there. Boom! Alright, getting closer. So now here there are going to be those towers that I need to destroy shit, but I don't know if it's because there be help for boss, like do I really have to destroy them? That I don't know. I don't think so. No. They were way taller than this. Achoom. Those ones, maybe. Those guys, those who we need to destroy. I think they are helping with the boss fight. Right? Let me have a look. Is there a boss fight maybe not. I don't know. Well, there was a trophy for that. For getting all those done. go there, can go there. Second tower? Might be. Yep. Tower's done. I don't really want to do them, but this one came from here. Ah, there is like a semi-boss fight here, I remember. Oh, for fuck's sake. Okay. Chest. Maybe some more choco. No. Someone is coming. Visitor talisman. Ah. Whoa! Dude is using Odachi. Awesome. Right. Easy peasy lemon squeezy. I don't remember where to go here. Jesus, he destroys them. Ah, he's using living weapon. I don't remember where we should go, bro. Job done. Wow, I'm full. Cannot pick up items. Nah, doesn't matter. Man, he has awesome weapon. I mean, it looks really nice. Let's leave greens for now. I don't think I'm gonna get anything better than I have, but arrows,
my dory
rifle,
my dory.
Okay. What I wanted to do? I wanted to spend the Amirita that I have. Gonna rise them one by one. All right. So Maria, can we do Maria ourselves? I don't know. I don't know. Maybe. Hopefully, if we deliver good first attack, possible. Oh, fucking Maria. Man, that grab attack. Yeah, we need good first attack. Otherwise, we are fucked. Should maybe try to go behind her. I don't know. There you go. Like I said, we need a good first attack. Can take it from there. Of the dragon become of the enemy. Man, so many. Wandering child. Let's do it. This rescue the captured Kodama. Holy shit. Okay. What the fuck? Why am I not attacking? Okay. Woo! I kicked him to another dimension, have you seen? Thank you. Choco. Yeah. Duo Choco. Hello. Someone have seen me. Oh. That was best attack ever. What the fuck? Yeah. Ninja! More ninjas. Red ninja is down. All right. Hello, Kodama. Alright. Those are more straightforward. Oh, sorry. Just let me check something. What? Okay. Cursed doppelganger. Ah, that's gonna be a duel, right? I think so. Do we fight one guy? Do we fight more guys? I don't know. This guy again? meeting tanks or your armor. Very nice. So this set here will be done now. Yep. Two missions here, one here, and two submissions here. This one looks like it might be dual. I don't think it's a duel, but maybe we need to fight a set of enemies. Hopefully no fucking umbrellas. Problem with those is they paralyze as well, so it's very dangerous. Yeah, this guy. Okay, he's done. And I'm throwing up. Oh, come on! Your horn was supposed to break. Motherfucker! I couldn't break his horn. Now, when fucking other guy arrived. Banjo guy, kill him. That's it. Though how much someone was shooting, but there'll be another enemy. No umbrellas, no problem. Pretty much. No umbrellas, no problem. Alright, we have those. This seems we can summon, so like a longer ones, and two here that we can summon as well. Alright guys, I think we're just gonna take a break and finish those in the next episode and get the trophy for that. So guys, as always, thank you for watching and I will see you in the next one.